Chief Minister, the Honorable Wallace D. Mohammed, has declared that we as so-called black people should call ourselves Bilalians. Bilal was a man who was great in the history of Islam. He was the first minister of Prophet Muhammad, may peace be on him, and the first to call the people to prayer. And like all great men of history, his greatness was proven by his ability to stand up in the face of opposition for what he believed. His belief that there is only one God.
Found no help from his misery until one day he heard a voice say, "A call from God, a call from God." It was the voice of the prophet Muhammad. Taught him to bow to the one God and pray. His heart filled with joy when he heard Bilal say, so sweet and so proud, he cried it out loud, "A call, one God, a call, one God." Masters deprive them of water for thirst, to make them reject God, who would be the first. Though hypocrites turn, Bilal he stood firm. He cried, "A call, one God, a call, one
I'm not afraid to die. Everybody now. I emit some type of energy that draws kafirs, disbelievers towards me, thinking to themselves what makes them different than me. Is it the hair, the clothes, or maybe the food he eats? What could it be that makes the cast stand at attention? His demeanor's peaceful, and on his face is clearly written that this ain't the sort of brother caught up in this and that. But his trees carrying heat, yo, he ain't into that. This brother must live by some type of criteria to make him to the average cat quite superior. So maybe one of these days I get near enough, play the Nancy Drew in this mystery and clear it up. So listen up if you think this is strange, cause these are type of thoughts that used to run through New Shahada's brain. And I've been witness to the one with 99 names, inshallah, I will always remain. Now come on.
The number one dean, I'm proud to be down with the Muslim dean.
what you mean to me. Here in my heart, I believe your love is all I ever need. Holding you close through the night, I need. Makes life so sweet. Together we'll always be. This pledge of love feels so right, and ooh, I need you. Here and now, I promise to love faithful.
Simply states to all of us that Allah alone fulfills our every need. And I want to say, strive in life with all the things we have for our balance, clean and pure. Sing it with me, y'all. And those who I can't hear everybody. Yeah, we'll have paradise for sure. And I want to say, strive in life with all the things we have for the balance, clean and pure. And if we submit, then we'll definitely have paradise. Sure. listen. Our faith has to be strong, for this life won't last long. Allah has equipped us to win the fight. But it takes you and me together in unity for things to turn out right. Put down jealousy and envy if we want to inherit this land indeed. Almighty God, Allah is one, and He has no need of us. It's we who have the need. And I want to say, strive in life with all the things we have, for the balance, clean and pure. Sing it. Those who for sure, paradise for sure, paradise for sure, for sure, for sure. We'll have paradise for sure. Paradise for sure. Paradise for sure. For sure. For sure. We'll have paradise for sure. Paradise for sure. Yes, you will. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.